What's up, YouTube? Here Arcanana brings another battle. This battle is going to be against Yuto. It's a PU tier. Let's see the team that I have. I have my Manectric, Absol, one of my favorite Pokemon from 4th gen, Electivire. And I have the, mushroom, forgot the name. I had like a Robin Hunter. He does really have a good team, but without further ado, let's start with the battle. I'm gonna send my Manectric and he will send the Wigglytuff. So I'm faster, I will use my Thunderbolt. Cause it's neutral damage, it does a really good damage. He goes for the Fire Blood, it does a massive damage against my Pokemon and it burns my Pokemon. And it, because this Pokemon is offensive and it has a Life Orb, so I don't want to lose my Manectric yet, so I'm gonna use for the Bolt Switch. And I was pretty sure that on that range I was able to kill it, and that's what happens. And on the Switch I will send my Hunter and he will send the I forgot the fucking name again, shit. Politoed, yes, Politoed is the name. And well, I'll send my Electivire because I know I can resist the attack. He went for the Hydro Pump and I'm gonna go for the Wild Charge while he sends the Primeape. Wild Charge is a neutral damage, but it's not enough to kill it. I'm gonna have to make a switch. I'm gonna have to call my Pokemon and send Hunter because I was predicting maybe a U-turn on Earthquake, but actually he goes for the Stunner and that's gonna kill my Hunter with just one hit. And I see that his Pokemon has a Life Orb, so I was like, okay, it's time to use my Manectric, because since his Life Orb, I can outspeed this Pokemon without any problems. So on the Switch, I will send now my Electivire again, and he will send the Pokemon that is Floatzel, which he's gonna use the Switcheroo. He's gonna switch the items. I'm gonna take the Flame Orb, and he will take the Assault Vest. But since I went for the Wild Charge, that's gonna be super effective. It's enough to kill it with just one attack. I have 23 HP left. I'm burned. He's gonna send a Pisan that happens to be Meow Stick, which I was predicting that he's gonna go for Light Screen or Reflect. That's why I went for the Brick Break. But that's not the case. He went for Barrier. He raised his physical defense. Now he's gonna go for the Coal Mine. I'm just gonna stay with my Pokemon, trying to do all the damage that I can against this Pokemon. And I go for the Wild Charge because if the recoil doesn't kill me, the being burned, it will kill my Electivire. So on that switch, I will send my Absol and he goes for the Coal Mine. Maybe he's thinking that he's gonna be able to survive the attack of my Pokemon, of my Absol, which I go for the knockoff and I get to kill it with just one attack because it's super effective and he had the weakness policy. Now he sends Politoed again and he goes for the Ice Beam, and I know I can resist the attack and it causes a critical hit and it frees my Pokemon. But I decided to stay with my Pokemon, with my Absol. Yet I'm pretty sure I might be able to wake up, the freeze, you know. But actually, Ice Beam kills my Pokemon, and I will use my Kadabra and go for the Energy Ball because it's super effective. And he goes for the Ice Beam, and I resist the attack of the Ice Beam. I go for the Energy Ball. He's able to survive the attack and he will send now the Noctowl, which Energy Ball is not super effective against his Pokemon. He resists the attack quite well, and I make a mistake here sending the Shinnok, which I would have been just let go, let my Shinnok to stay, you know, and just sacrifice my Kadabra. But you know, that's what happens. He goes for the Moonblast, gets to kill my Pokemon, my Shinnok. It's a critical hit, it didn't matter at all. Now I'm gonna send my Manectric. I only have 2 Pokemon left. I'm gonna go for the Thunderbolt because it's super effective and I'm pretty sure that I can kill this Pokemon. And the last Pokemon that he has, it happens to be Politoed, which he outspeed my Pokemon because he's a choice card. And sometimes karma is a bitch, because he goes for the higher pump and he's gonna miss. Like before, he caused me a critical hit and he froze my Pokemon. This time he missed a hydro pump, and that's gonna be the battle against Yutou, which he's a really great trainer. So I hope you enjoy the battle, and well, if you wanna join my Discord, it will be on the description, and well, see ya next time, later, and bye.